I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making honey cinnamon popcorn. We're starting with popcorn, which has already been popped. Actually, I have popped this from a single pack, and that makes a couple of cups more than what I put in here, but I need to be able to stir that, so I just put 10 cups of popped corn after this had been done in the microwave. Now, for a topping, I'm going to be combining butter, which I've melted. That's one stick of melted butter, which is 1/2 cup of butter. You could use a different oil if you like. You need to add a sweetener, such as honey, 1/4 cup of honey. And then we're adding cinnamon candies. So I have 3/4 cup of cinnamon candies. These are called red hots sometimes. Putting that in our mixture, and then I'm going to get a spoon and go over to the stove and stir this until it comes to a boil. Once it comes to a boil, it needs to boil for 5 minutes, and I will stir it occasionally. Here we have our honey cinnamon coating after it has boiled 5 minutes. So I'm going to pour it over our popcorn, and I will be stirring it in, but I'm going to try to get good coverage from the beginning, because as this cools and hardens, it will be difficult to do anything with coating any particular parts. So just take a spoon and stir, and you'll hear the kernels of popped corn crunching. That's okay. They don't have to be perfect. You just want to have a nice look to your popped corn, which has now some streaks of red and a flavor of cinnamon and honey. And I think that's about as much as I can get, so I want to show you where it goes from here. I have a pan, a baking pan that has a rim around the edge, and I have lined it with parchment paper. So we're just going to dump this out and then spread it around so that it will be in clumps. I have the coated popcorn out of the bowl, and I'm just kind of evening it out, spreading it a little, and it's toughening up on me. So that's what you want. To help that along, you might put this in a 250-degree oven and let it set. It might take 10 minutes. This is so easy to handle already. I'm just going to leave it for a token 5 minutes. But if yours is really sticky, then you'll need to leave it for maybe up to a 30 minutes. So we'll get it out of the oven when it is set. I left our honey cinnamon popcorn in the oven about 5 minutes at the 250 degrees because I could tell that it was easy to handle, and that once I got it out of the oven, I could either use a spoon or my fingers to get a portion up to eat, and you just basically eat it with your fingers and expect to have some sticky fingers afterward. So I'm putting that in a serving bowl. And it will be in chunks like this, and you'll maybe tear it apart as you eat it from the bowl. But you can make those servings as small as you want, or you can put big chunks in there. And there we have it. So I'm coming over here to where I have a nice cold drink, and I'm going to have some popcorn, and it's going to be the honey cinnamon popcorn. It takes some chewing to get to the cinnamon flavor. It's like you're just compacting the popcorn, but when you get to it, I love those red hots. It's really good. I would think of this as more candy than popcorn. It just happens to be candy made out of popcorn and flavoring. Really good. I think you'll love it.